Hey, this is Ray Dombrowski. In this design tip of the week, I want to show you how you can add bitmap or JPEG textures to distress your vector graphics in Adobe Illustrator. So I like to use bitmap textures in my vector t-shirt graphics because I think they tend to hold a lot more detail while not slowing your computer down the way vector textures can. What you want to do is go File, Place, and I'll choose a JPEG texture from my Time Machine collection. Place that in there. And what you want to do is scale it up to cover your graphic. And you'll notice this is just a black and white image. So I'll select everything without selecting the background. I've got the background locked. So in your transparency menu, just click Make Mask. And whatever was black in the texture will just show through as background color. The nice thing about this is you can save out your screen separations and the transparency will be there in your separations. Just in general, this is a really good way to add texture to your vector graphics. So if you want a free download of some textures, just go to the link below the video. I've also got some premium textures, such as Time Machine textures, Plastisol textures, and Bad Photocopy textures. And you can also find that in the links below the video. Thanks for watching.